Hello. Hey, hi everyone. So I'm recording this video so that you can clearly understand how to work in this software and how to take the test and how we'll be working going forward. Okay, so we'll be sending you these files. This is basic guidelines, okay, which have to be followed. This is a demo transcript. So if you can see this, it's a machine generated transcript. So there can be a lot of mistakes also, there may be minimum mistakes. So it depends on, you know, the accent of the person and the software's capability to understand that. So this is a machine generated transcript that we are sharing with you to help you so that you can work faster. Now we'll also be sharing a demo video or an audio with you. Okay. So this is the demo video.
Today we're playing Quick Match.
And so first what you have to do is you have to listen to the demo video or audio and you have to create a proofread transcription, which is like this. See, this transcription follows the guidelines which are mentioned in the guidelines document. Whenever there is a speaker change, you have to put a hyphen. You don't have to keep the lines very long. You have to keep the lines short. So here you can see today we are playing quick match. Like how the pauses would be, that way you can break the lines. Okay. So first I'm proofreading the transcription and this is the proofread transcription that I've created. Now open the subtitle edit software. Then just go to this video and drag and drop it from here. Okay. So I have dragged and dropped the video. Now I'll go to options, settings. Then I'll do these settings which are mentioned in the mail. Like single line length should be maximum 32 characters. Then there are things about like what should be maximum duration, what should be the minimum duration. Okay. So we'll keep the maximum duration of 6 seconds, that is 6000 milliseconds, and the minimum duration to be 1000 milliseconds. Okay. Then we can make it auto backup every minute, and please click on this auto save option so that your work doesn't get deleted, and click on OK. Okay, so these settings are done, video is loaded. Now you can see here sound wave has got generated. Now you can click on guess time codes. You can click start from beginning, delete lines, none. Then detect option, scan block of millisecond, 1000 millisecond block should be detected. Then split long subtitles at 3500 milliseconds. That's fine. You click on OK. So you can see boxes, subtitle boxes have got generated. Now what I'm going to do is I'll just click on this. I'll play this.
Today we're playing Quick Match and the
Okay. So you have listened to it. She's saying today we are going to play Quick Match and the person who loses. So we'll copy from here. Today we are going to play. We are playing Quick Match. Okay, so here what I've done is I listened to this part and I pasted whatever she's speaking here. Now I'll go here. I listen to this part as well.
The person who loses.
She's saying the person who loses. Okay, so I'll just copy it from here and paste it at that place. Okay, so basically this is what you have to do. Then once you are done, yeah, I'll also tell you about some additional options. As you can see, the first subtitle is very small, like 1 second 26 frames. Then the second one is one. Okay, so this is very small. So you can merge with next subtitle. So you can merge these two subtitles and you can play
both. Today, we're playing Quick Match and the person who loses.
And the person who loses. So what we can do, we can write it here. Okay. Now you go to the next subtitle. Listen to it.
Yes, spin the wheel of wheels, the biggest wheel of the wheels of wheels.
Okay. So you can just listen to it. Gets to spin the wheel of wheels. Now you can see the single line length is exceeded and that's why it is red marked. As you can see, see, this line is red marked. So what you have to do is, you have to break. You have to break it. Okay? And keeping in mind that both the lines should have almost equal content, you have to break it like that. Okay? So you just listen to the content. Wherever you see that, okay, breaking is, it should break like this. So you break it like that. And just select another content, whatever she's speaking, and paste it here. Okay? So this is how you have to work. After you have completed the whole file, just click on File, Export. Click on Export Custom Text Format. Then click on Save As. Now you can name the file anything. Like I'm naming it xyz.srt. Okay? And just save. So see, it has got saved. Subreg text subtitles. So you, as a deliverable, you have to send us the proofread transcription as well as the subreg text subtitles. Okay? So I hope that's clear. Yeah. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.